boys and girls in the universe. My name's Andrew. I would like an end to what I call green apathy. Green activism is seen to be, it's either kind of met with disdain or just outright aggression. I hope that changes. And I also hope that kind of people realise that it's not about getting it spot on all the time, it's just about trying, and if we all just try, then it would make a better world.